Hey guys, got a quick little tutorial here on how to get your pink plastics back from faded. Be careful and don't smell this stuff, because you'll be sorry if you do.
Science!
I don't know if you can tell the difference there. So you got this whole white area. Careful, because you don't want to shoot it like in the gas tank or melt your stickers or burn your fingies. Yeah, be careful. Yeah, make sure you don't have a carb leak. So now here's the second step, dudes, for that sheen. We got a little concoction there. Don't drink it. That isn't mullet thinner. That is lacquer thinner. Sorry about that. And it'll kind of blend all this stuff in. Guys, be sure and wash your fenders really good before you do this. Otherwise, you'll just kind of bake in some of the crust. This quad is dry and has been sitting for about 4 hours now. And as you can see, that's cherry red. There ain't no pink there.